First Sergeant Shepard, Captain Dandridge informed me of your success in securing the south side of the Perfume River. Congratulations on your hard work. I truly understand and appreciate the sacrifice you Marine have made in this incredible victory. Now, it's time to take the battle to the NVA force, still holding inside the Citadel. My men have managed to hold on to our base in the northeast corner of the Citadel. We are receiving help from element of the 1-5 Marine, but the Communists still hold most of Yahoi neighborhoods and are firmly entrenched in the Palace of Peace. I am writing you personally to respectfully request your further aid in our effort. There are men in my command who have worked with you before, and they speak very highly of your ability, and now is the time when the Vietnamese people need them the most. Captain Dandridge has approved this assignment, but I felt it necessary to ask you personally. If you and your men can fight your way through Yahoi to our headquarters and assist us in retaking the Citadel, you would have my gratitude. Sincerely, Captain Nguyen Van Bao.
The MACV compound and our base are the only two positions in Hue that withstood the offensive. Our base is still not safe, however. Sniper have been killing our men every day. Once we clear these buildings, we'll join the fight to take back the Imperial Palace. Took my man home night. Done. Heads up. New. Done. Call.
Good luck in there, Shep.
Let's go. There was an informal truce between us and the North in this city before the offensive. No one was expecting them to attack here. Now, they have set up their headquarters in the Imperial Palace. Today, you will see the Panther fight like never before.
So why no artillery support? We've been getting the shit kicked out of us without any help from the big boys.
Once you see the palace, you will understand. We were trying to avert any large-scale damage within the palace. But that may now be unavoidable. We will do all we can to reclaim it.
Thank you. Take cover!
Thank you.
palace is ours! Let's get our flank up that flagpole! Come on, follow me!
First Sergeant Shepard, on behalf of myself, my command, and the Republic of Vietnam, I extend humble gratitude to you and your comrade for your assistance in the battle for the Citadel. The bravery you show in volunteering to aid us, as well as the valor you display in your action on the battlefield, will always be remembered by my countrymen. You will have our friendship for as long as the Republic stands. Sincerely, Captain Nguyen Van Bao.